And Jenna's going to strap this one with a sweet high hat.